Jumping right into removing a partner from Facebook Business Manager. Go to business.facebook.com. Then you want to go to settings in the bottom left-hand corner. Then up to more business settings. And in the top left-hand corner, you want to make sure you have the right business manager selected. If so, you want to go to partners. Then you can see all the partners, you can see the assets shared, so you can edit these, tweak these, change what they have access to. But if you want to remove them entirely, go to their name and click the remove button. It'll open this prompt and then do remove partner. Once you click remove, you'll be done. But I want to know, are your ads tracking accurately? Because if not, you could be wasting a whole bunch of money. And after iOS 14, there are 6 key things that you must do in order for them to accurately track. But lucky for you, I did a full free training on exactly how to set those up. So you definitely want to watch that next if you're running any ads at all.